Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to remove these scratches from the top case or old plastics from motorbikes. Okay, you see this is burn, you see the scratches that they left there. We will use some simple tools, water, this thing from this, paper tape, and these things here from it's called sandpaper, 240 up to 320, 2000. This is the highest one that makes the surface more soft. Okay, and this thing. Now, the first thing that we must do is to cover these plastics here, here, and down there, which is a keyhole and those buttons. We take this thing here and we change this. At the lowest number first, this is the hardest one, so you do not need to push very much because you can do more damage in our case. Okay. This is the way it should be. We put it in some water and we wash it. The mats, we wash the surface, and then we start to scratch. You see this bent plastic how easily removed from our case. Okay, let's continue. This is an easy way. There are more professional ways, of course, but it's the cheap one. So we prepare. Here, as you see, there are more hard scratches that we don't know if we can remove with some soft sandpaper. So we should continue, try with the hard one and remove them. Now this is for the trash. So now the first step is done. Let's try the case and see what we've done. You see, many of the scratches are gone, but the surface is very hard. These are some scratches that they didn't remove this way. I will not try harder because it will damage the shape. The case. So if we let the case dry, you will see that it's more white now because it's scratched very much in many places. So you see, as it dries, it goes white. So, for start, this is the result that we want, okay? Then we go up to P320, because it's softer and we make softer the surface that we want to repair. I will not use the other one. Or you can go at those, which are a sponge at 180. It's more hard than the first one, so I will not use them. Same thing again. And we start again. Don't push very much the sandpaper. You don't want to make damage. Just softly on the top. This is the damage from a previous owner. So I cannot do something for that right now. So guys, I was in trouble because I didn't realize that my space was over. From 320 we went to P400. Okay, we continue the same work. It's nothing hard or special. We just see that the surface is more soft than with the first one. And we continue the same scratching work. You want to make the surface white like this, because plastic just expands, and then when we will paint it, it will take more color inside, so it will be more difficult to be like this again. So P400, it's over. P1000. The same. The P2000 is the next one and the last one. It's very soft, it's like a paper, so they cannot do some such a work, but it will soften the surface very much. You see these scratches, these big scratches deep, and they didn't disappear because I do not want to scratch the surface so much. I'm finishing now with the 2000. My job, and then I will dry the case, and we will use a bumper spray, bumper paint, to recover the color. so we will use the water. It was the case. It's very soft. Better use an old towel. You see, it's very soft using the 2000 paper. It's very soft right here. Just the hard scratches. I believe this, there's a way for this. I think I can remove them, but I will make a short video another time. We let this dry. These are useless. So we will make the same thing again. Take this, the bumper spray, bumper paint. Over. now you see, we bend it, and we will wait about an hour to see the result when it dries. Will it dry? So, after 2 hours, this is the result that we have.